The personal finance website WalletHub just released its report on 2018's happiest states in America. Hawaii ranked number one, followed by Utah, Minnesota, North Dakota, and California. The least happy states are Oklahoma, Alaska, Louisiana, Arkansas, and West Virginia. The study was based on 31 metrics. Hawaii did well when it comes to both emotional and physical health, as well as low rates of divorce, depression, and maltreatment. However, it could use significant improvement in income levels and commute times. Full results can be found at WalletHub.com.